Hello, cocktail connoisseur. My name is CK from Coley, Kuala, Lumpur. So today I'm going to make you a twist of our signature Hanky Panky. Alright, to start off, we'll need 30 ml of gin. Then for a twist, we're adding another 15 ml of both Geneva. So with this, then it gives a bit of malty flavor and a bit sweet texture as well. Followed by 45 ml of sweet vermouth. And lastly, 5 ml of Fernet Branca. And let's do a quick stir. Then finally, twist of orange peel on top. Right, there you go.